What we are seeing is a battle for position going into the climb to Fiesole. So Evelyn Stevens sitting second wheel. You're going to start to see the orange jerseys moving up as well. No sign of Mariana Vos. Mariana Vos is stuck a little bit in the middle. So we're going to see more and more riders trying to move up onto this train. This train is trying to deliver Evelyn Stevens to the face of the climb.
Anche Evelyn Stevens l'abbiamo vista in seconda posizione, pertanto pedala tra le prime Stevens degli Stati Uniti d'America, ragazza molto quotata, ragazza che va forte sul passo in salita, sicuramente si farà vedere durante la fase in circuito. Gruppo sempre compatto, Stati Uniti delle prime posizioni, anche Germania.
All the Americans all over the floor. They are all over there. Meanwhile, you can see all the riders trying to advance. Muhammad Ali is going to the fifth. I'm going to hit you. Yes, they're about to get out the swing. They are about to get out the tool. They are going to block. This is the part where a few people show us how to make a little bit of noise for these ladies for the World Championship 2013 UCI Cycling World Championship. Evelyn Stevens second, Kirsten Wild working for the Netherlands. She's trying to find Marianne Vos, but Vos nowhere near the front and she's stuck way back. I am not seeing it. Marianne Vos. You wonder if there's something up with Marianne Vos not being near the front as they start the climb.
Fine tratto in linea, 57 km 200, 1 ora 22 minuti 13 secondi, media 41,743 orari. E transitati in prima posizione la Small. In questi mondiali è salita sul podio da piazzata nella cronometro individuale, in seconda posizione Stevens, pertanto Small e Stevens, Stati Uniti.